not even a question. This goes out to my man Billy. It's his birthday. Also goes out to my man T-Dog, laid out in Orleans. They power nap, they power nap. I spend an hour with the track. I take a shower, then I'm back. I make a mission out of writing raps and diss. But sometimes I think to myself, I'm getting kinda old for this. I got a wish list to misplace hits, but Acorns make the shut sound great. To the bay, to the boogie, to the place we rock. On Deep Space Nine, that's me and BlakeNine. We touch the stars, I rhyme behind the bars. That's me that you met in the spot out west in the alley. Northern Cali. The stars that you hear are those of a Virginia Angela Danger. The stars that you hear are those of a Virginia Angela Danger. I want a dog that can fit through the dog door. And before long, they won't be coming around here anymore. I'm making vacate the lake, sing this sad song on Golden Gate Pond. I'm pulling on the lawn, I'm getting dressed to a Dougie Fresh song. Name checking like the ones I'm collecting and cashing and dashing. I'm ringing jingle bells with the boombox playing LL. Bob around the clock and rock the spot just down the block. Check the door and tell your friends they need to come around the commas a little more. We got the old town lore sipping soup du jour.
Here in Old Town, BlakeNine and Mad Squirrel had concocted a string of powerful songs. At the time, the reputation of 915 among beats aficionados had the Candlewax label riding on a wave of subcultural valuation. Mad Squirrel's academic acumen had alerted many to the skills he possessed on the mic. That's right.
Beware, those stars that you hear over here are those from Virginia, like Angela, Angie, and Danger. Keep it perpendicular to a stranger with an extracurricular, ridiculous vernacular. In case you didn't know, it's a trickster rapping at you with an anti-anti-anthem that makes you frantic. We kidnap the style, held up for ransom.